Good Sunday morning, and thanks for watching Your News to Go. We're off to a mostly sunny start on your Sunday, but it is going to be a muggy, hot, oppressive kind of day once again, very much like we saw for your Saturday. So here's how things plan out throughout the day. We'll see temperatures already cranking up into the upper 80s by about 11 o'clock or so. It will be good to go on out and maybe get some tea time in if you haven't done that in a while, but I would certainly do that sooner rather than later, because check out our temperatures into the afternoon. Into the mid-90s we go across the River Valley, maybe a degree or two warmer than we saw for your Saturday. A few increasing clouds, as well as a very slight chance for a couple pop-up showers here and there into the afternoon hours across both Northwest Arkansas and the River Valley. Meanwhile, around Fayetteville, Rogers, and Northwest Arkansas, mid-80s coming your way by the tail end of the morning. Also try to get all the tea time in earlier rather than later, because into the low 90s we'll go as well. Daytime high of 91 expected as we wrap things up on your Sunday. Una.
All right, Brad. Well, in your news to go, several people injured after a crash this morning. 4029 Zagochi Aloka has more from Springdale.
Springdale Police is working a one-car rollover accident that happened here on Emma Avenue and Park Street. Now, the road is blocked currently, and they say they still might be out here for a while. Now, police were able to confirm that a total of four people were involved in the accident. Two were actually stuck and trapped in the car. The fire department came out and rescued those people and got them out. Police say the other two are okay. Now, police tell us that they are looking at the possibility of alcohol being a factor. They're rating on a reconstructionist to get here to kind of go over the accident scene, look for any skid marks to determine really how this accident happened. We're working to get more details for you. Reporting in Springdale, Gochi Aloka, 4029 News.
All right, Gochi, and the two people have been taken to the hospital to be treated for their injuries, and more information is available on 4029TV.com as it comes in. Thank you for watching News to Go. I'm Una Lee.